Listen, turn just one of the wheels down. Back up. Just remember which one you turned down and how fast.
Watch this one, Jackson.
A little better.
Better?
Still had a little curve to it, though. 64.
64?
Yeah, you gotta remember the
Try
speed.
That, Tito.
Yeah, so you gotta remember the speed difference in the wheels.
It's like a woman. Push it with your left. Drop it with your right arm.
Yeah.
Then I'm in like.
I know.
Stay in there.
Once everybody go through and get 4 or 5 cuts, and then I'll set up 3 tees out here. I want a couple guys doing this, trying to take a good swing. And then we'll set up in here, do front toss, work on that, and then go to the cage. Go ahead, everybody get stressed out, do it. It's 5:25, everybody's hearing us early, so good. Get harder to know and stretch them out. You want to see the light jaws?
No, you have harder stretching them out.
ball, Preston. Watch.
Thank you.
Yeah, PVC, that's all.
Hey, get three. Get up into groups. Help on the.
How many am I taking?
Get the rest of the tees out of my truck.
How many am I taking?
About five or six. There's two more tees in the back of my truck. You need to go over there. There's two more in the back of my truck, Tito.
There's one more.
No.
Move down away from the GoPro.
Yeah.
Where's your hat at?
Hey, at least have a hat on. Clay.
What?
At least have a hat on.
Metal. With your weak fade. Alright. Good, way to go get that.
Thank you. deal.
I can't get the timing.
I'm nailing it. Hey, it's outside. Take it.
Doing this for a reason.
Don't kill me, Glenn. Good morning. Hey, where's the baseball? Right there.
Boom.
Quick over switch. The cage. Todd, let's jump in with Preston and Connor here. We got five out here. Have you done T work and the pipe?
Two more.
Yeah, hop in with them for front calls.
Ready? Quit moving the hand so much. Looks like you did about 14 bangs.
Oh.
How many rounds of this?
Just until keep rotating until we switch stations. Posture mean, Carter? You stand straight up and down and you pull across. Carter gets screamed at all the time for his posture. Yeah. Butt down. Good, Noah.
Sadly.
Especially you big tall guys. You want your butt. You're like they're not. You want your butt to be almost out over your heels. There you go. That helps get that shoulder here.
Don't forget the back.
Over here, we just kind of go around. We want to go through. Yeah. Carter knows it. He knows how to teach it.
Oh, sad.
Good job, brother.
You're good. I got one more.
What? Oh, yeah. Mm. You got to have your head on a swivel.
Last one, right?
Yeah. All right.
That's where I'm going to pitch out.
Butt out. Butt down. There you go. Your butt out. That was good.
Last one.
Good.
One more. Had him in my pocket.
Jackson's here. Good
one. I have one more for you.
Yeah. Your hip should turn your belly button to the pitch. Here, my hip turn. I have my weight on my front leg right now. I'm here. And then once you're here, now you
can.
Just try to keep that front hip closed off until the back hip will force it to open.
How many?
Good. Does that feel weird?
Very.
You want all that weight to stay in your back hip. That's your power.
Watch out, man.
Good. The biggest thing is when you do this, then you go in there. Just the core puts the two together. That's all we're trying to do here is create some better swing.
I'll try.
Right.
I think we're going to softball.
Okay, you guys are going.
Took me a second to comprehend that.
Jax, you can go to front toss.
Okay.
He's not my group.
He's on your group?
No.
Whose group's he in?
I don't know. I think
it's his. Oh, you're in front toss now.
Yeah, here's a shy.
Ty and Connor.
No, just shy.
Ty, Connor, Preston, and Jack.
Wait, I thought it was just shy and
Jack. No, you're good.
Sorry,
Who's up? Louis to the left.
I would have caught it.
Hey, Clay.
What?
Watch this game. I'm about to hit
with
this. As far as you hit it. Oh, my God. This is why we can't have nice things around here.
Did you hit that three times? What was that sound?
It's called a Marucci.
Hey, Preston.
Huh?
I heard if you hit it on your sweet spot, it won't hurt.
Jackson, hit my toe.
Yeah, I heard if you don't hit it on your toe.
Yeah. A little bit wider. Get your butt down a little bit. Get that butt out of your heel. There you go.
I'm still in the
pole. There you go.
Yeah, poke that butt out.
Get that butt out. Get it over the heel.
Do you need them picked up?
Nope.
Oh,
Hey, you too.
Jackson Ballinger.
All you guys stand straight up and down like your old softball man.
I heard your
My belly gets in the way.
What? Who told you that?
Dick won for the team. It's soft thoughts.
Got him with a changeup. Number one. Pick him up. I say they don't get much better than that one. That was right. That was right.
You're not supposed to hit a ball with that. Just go to the tee.
Finish your swing, Liam. Finish it. Can you hit that ball? Thank you. more on plane. So let's see it.
Hey, Greg, if you're done hitting, get your arms loose.
Don't struggle, don't.
Somebody help Carter pick him up. Don't everybody run up here at once.
Where are these balls from there?
Yeah.
Hey,
Silas, get your bat. Tell me that before you just come in and start going a half effort.
Thank you.
there, the bigger key. Outfield real quick.